Okay, so as you're heading to the beach, you want to make sure that you take care of your skin. So joining us now is dermatologist Elizabeth Hale from NYU to give us some quick tips and actually some organic tips, if you will, on skincare.
All right, Dr. Hale, thanks for being here. Let's start with the sunburn. Now, we have the aloe that we can buy in the store. Are there any other maybe home remedies that we can use to alleviate that pain?
So absolutely. So the first and most important thing, of course, is to avoid that sunburn because we know how damaging sunburns can be to your skin. But of course, sometimes people unfortunately do still get them. So best thing to do, try and pop an ibuprofen. That will help calm down some of the inflammation. And then some of the home remedies, you mentioned aloe. Sliced cucumbers actually can be very soothing around the eyes and even on the skin. They can cool you down and take some of that inflammation out.
So you just slice it up and rub it on your sunburn?
Put it right on.
Oh my gosh, that actually sounds quite soothing as well. Now the licorice, what are the black licorice used for?
So licorice actually is included in a bunch of different skincare products now because it's known to inhibit melanin and it can lighten dark spots. Some of the undesirable things that occur from the sun, sunspots and home remedies like lemon and licorice can help lighten them. And then of course we get breakdown.
Wait, do you eat it or do you
No, you
it
put
on
them right
you.
On the skin. So
it's
lemon's actually.
You're just putting it somewhere? And
well, it, in some of the products, it's actually more finely ground up than that. But yes, you could rub it like that and then have some to eat after.
I don't know if I would snack on it afterwards.
The lemons contain vitamin C, and that can help lighten dark spots as well.
Okay.
By applying lemon juice. And then this is Lifeline Skin Care, which is a product. It's the first human-derived non-embryonic stem cell extract. So it can help to stimulate collagen and elastin, because of course we know that UV damage breaks down our collagen and elastin, making us look older like Magda, giving us undesirable wrinkles. So there are fortunately things we can do.
Magda had the whole reflector thing going too, which is
right.
Probably
that was bad. That was bad.
Well, I'm glad
reflectors.
There's no cats around because there is a jar of milk over here.
So milk also, this is something that people don't realize. People often think of doing cold compresses if their skin gets sunburned or irritated or heat rash, but milk actually is a lot more soothing than water because it contains fats and proteins that help to soothe the skin.
So and actually, even if you're lactose intolerant, you're still okay because
you know,
it's on the
don't
outside.
Quote me on that, but yes, I think even if you're lactose intolerant, but what you do is you keep it cold in the refrigerator, take it out, put it in a bowl, and just soak a washcloth in it, and that can help soothe sunburn, calm down heat rash, and make your skin feel better.
Oh, let's talk about blisters, because we get into the summer and we wear more adventurous footwear, especially the ladies. Maybe you can beat up your feet a little bit. How can you solve some of those blister issues?
Okay, so just like preventing that first sunburn, with blisters, the key is really prevention. So, you know, there are plenty of products on the market now that can help. Loose-fitting shoes are an often cause of blisters, so you can put some padding in your shoes. And then if you do get blisters, which of course we all do during the summer, Epsom salt is something that you can do to soak
Does
your feet
hurt?
In. The blisters or the salt?
When you put the salt
put
in
the
blister,
blister
it does not hurt at all. No, it's
really?
Magnesium sulfate and it has anti-inflammatory properties, so you can soak your feet in some warm water, half a cup of Epsom salt, and it can be very soothing.
All
but
right.
Again, prevent the sunburn, prevent the blisters, and have fun this weekend.
All right. Dr. Hale, thank you so much for stopping by and talking to us. Hopefully everyone's
so
feeling
much.
Good this summer.
And pass that licorice.
And for you.
Thank
and
you.
Coming
I'm
up.
I'm going to eat it, not rub it on my body.
We'll
all
talk
right,
about
coming
the
up. Yeah, also, we have a look.